wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to renew city taxi permit in Karnataka. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Karnataka renew city taxi permit. Here in this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for completing the procedure. Also you can find few links for external websites and forms which are going to be useful in completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, you can use the Select Language tab which is provided on the top right corner of our page with many languages to choose from the drop-down menu. Select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. List of items covered in this session today: need to renew city taxi permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need to renew city taxi permit. City taxi permit is granted to the owner of a taxi which can be operated as per the approved route or authorized route with the varying type of the vehicle for which the permit is granted. The business of renting out a motor cab to persons to drive himself or through a driver has to be renewed before it lapses. Taxi permit means a document issued by a transport committee authorizing the use of transport vehicle as a private carrier or public carrier. Based on the capacity of the vehicle, the number of passengers eligible to board varies as 4 passengers plus 1 driver, 7 passengers plus 1 driver, etc. One cannot operate his vehicle without this permit in the allowed route. This permit need to be renewed before the validity of the permit lapses in order to ply the vehicle for the service. Documents required for this procedure: you can download the application form from the two links provided here. The first link will give access to the Karnataka Transport Department portal forms page. From here you can download the respective form for your need. The second link will give access to the Parivahan portal. From here you can download the form for your requirement. So respective application forms can be obtained from the RTO office directly on your visit. Make sure you have the original permit, registration certificate, valid fitness certificate, valid insurance certificate, no objection certificate from the financier if the vehicle is covered by hire purchase agreement or hypothecation or lease, payment of green tax wherever applicable, pollution under control certificate, proof of payment of tax for the current quarter, Aadhaar card, which are required for completing this procedure. Let us see how to apply in person to renew city taxi permit in Karnataka. The applicant has to go to the RTO office directly and apply for this procedure. Don't worry if you don't know the local RTO office address. Please use the link provided below here to reach the contact page of our RTO office Karnataka. You can read the RTO office details here and find the nearest office for you. So go there directly and apply for this procedure. As we explained, you can use these links here to download the application forms for your use. Make sure that you are completing the application form without any error and spelling mistakes to execute it. Applicants should make sure that they are eligible for this procedure and also make sure that you have all the documents in hand, because missing out one document your application stands rejected. Application forms can be obtained directly from the RTO office on your visit. Please download, please collect the form, complete the application form and attach all the documents and submit it to an officer there. He will mark the amount on the counter which you need to pay. Go to the counter on your turn, submit the document and pay the fees. Once they accept your application form and fees, internal processing of application will be carried out. Official would start processing the application. Inspections for the vehicle, condition of the vehicle, seating arrangement, other fixtures will be carried out by the authorities. you after checking the vehicle for its correctness and other appropriate requirements, the application will be processed further to renew city taxi permit. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle is eligible for this procedure as long as the permit is not lapsed. Validity: usually the permit is valid for 5 years. A renewal of permit can be obtained with vehicle fitness certificate and FC as per the authorities of concerned RTO. The age of the vehicle also limits the validity. Fees: RTO authorities will provide more information on fees. The link provided here will give access to the fees page of the Karnataka State Portal. Here we have provided services along with the fees required for each service. Mark the fees so that you will know the fees required for this procedure before reaching the RTO office. Processing time: this procedure can be completed on the same day. Offices and contacts: Commissioner for Transport and Road Safety, TTMC Building, Shantinagar, Bengaluru 27. PRO phone detail and email ID are provided here for clarification of your doubts and complaints. Also, the link provided below here will give access to the contact page for getting the RTO addresses. Online resources: all these links give direct access to the websites which we have seen for completing the procedure. We know the importance of these details, so we have provided these websites as links at appropriate places to save your valuable time. Other information: it is advisable to go to the regional transport officer trains or STA between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m. FC for clearance is the process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Proper payment of fees is required to travel in other states other than the permitted state. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to renew city taxi permit in Karnataka.